copying is my way of learning, and when I copied the Bernard, I realized how extraordinarily difficult it was. Of course, everything that's fantastic looks so simple, and it's fantastic to immerse yourself in somebody else's painting and then try to do a copy of it, which I thought was, you know, not bad.